Welcome to Word for the Day for Friday, October 8th. And the subject is Where There Is No Vision, the People Perish, and that's Proverbs 29:18. How to Discover Your Vision 5. From 1923 until 1955, Robert Woodruff, president over the Coca-Cola Company, he wanted the beverage to be made available to every American serviceman around the world for 5 cents. No matter how much it cost the company, that's a bold goal. But it was a modest compared to the big picture he saw in his mind's eye. In his lifetime, Woodruff wanted everyone in the world to taste Coca-Cola. Observe three things. Vision starts within. When you look inside yourself, what do you see? You can't buy, beg, or borrow vision. You must look within and draw on your innate gifts of and desires. What do you feel passionate about? Think constantly about, pray about. What would you be willing to sacrifice everything for? You need persistent desire will point you to your destiny. Vision draws on your history. Moses grew up in the comfort of Pharaoh's palace, hearing the cries of Hebrew slaves. That experience prepared him to lead the Exodus. Vision is some mystical quality that materializes out of a vacuum. It is interwoven with your past and the history of the people around you. In your vision is born of God. It won't just benefit you, it will benefit others too, amen? Three, vision attracts resources. One of the hallmarks of a vision is that it acts like a magnet, attracting, challenging, and uniting people. In reality, finances and other resources, and the greater the vision, the more potential winners it must attract. The more challenging the vision, the harder the participants will fight to achieve it. So ask God to give you a vision for your life and watch how all comes together. Amen. May blessing be to this lesson today. That there is no vision. If there is no vision, people will perish. Amen. Pray that in Jesus' name. Amen.